Unfortunately, there was the motive about the discovery of the real King Arthur's tomb here years ago. Soon discredited. And yet another roadside attraction was born.
Well, let's see what we can see, shall we? At least curious case.
Office space.
Not as spotty as his reputation.
Said the pot to the kettle.
behind the door.
Thank you. On the pressure plate. It's not a great hit, is it? Arthur Ward's the 11th century figure became legend. The Watson's future king was as real then as the air I'm breathing now.
I don't know, Laura.
Excalibur. The sword in stone. That's how it always goes, isn't it?
What?
Swords in stones, Alistair. They're part of the monolith. There wasn't just one Excalibur or one Merlin. We keep seeing swords and daises all over the world because they were everywhere.
So you're saying that everywhere they went, they raised up kings, shaping the course of human destiny?
Well, it's a possibility.
And what happened to them in their swords?
Perhaps they're in Avalon. It's as good a place as any. Except our Merlin was killed and our Excalibur was left in pieces in the hands of the locals.
So where's Avalon?
I don't know. On the other side of the looking glass, perhaps?
There's something going on up here. Oh, so you see that? See what? Oh, no!